Today's purpose principle is all about you. I write about people that I've interviewed for over 20 years, and I ask great questions. I have Q&A questions with people that wake up every day and they know what God put them on this earth to do, and they're doing it. It's a great book. I hope you'll buy it. But aside from that, I'm going to talk about a different kind of Q&A today, because a question and answer session that is most important as we come out of this season of pandemic is with ourselves. Because we have been able to witness our work life, our family life, our financial life, our spiritual life, our physical life. In reality, what do we do when we get stressed out and pressed into a corner? So the Q&A that we have to ask is very important, and we need to sit down with pen and paper in prayer and be ready to write. Simple question. What have you learned from what you've learned? What will you do with all you've seen? This is a very important time to not let all of a sudden 5 years from now look back and think, what did I learn when I was in the pandemic? We're part of history. You don't want to be one of the ones that look back and says, I don't remember any lessons I learned during that. I just remember chaos. So I say Q&A with yourself. What have you learned from what you've learned? And what are you going to do with that? Be different. Be one who makes decisions based in reality on what you hope to become moving into your future. That's called being on purpose. That is being powered by purpose. And that is today's purpose principle. Have a great day.